At the end of steam operations in Toronto, two serviceable northern type engines were still available, the 6245 and the 6167.